Flint?
Sam, big news.
I'm going back to Swallow Falls to destroy the Flint Stifler, which is creating deadly food monsters which are trying to learn to swim so they can attack the world!
I'm coming.
What?
Wait! Sam, it's gonna be deadly dangerous with a good chance of death.
And that's why we'll need...
Flint, if you're going home, so am I.
We'll be traveling to the island using my grocery deliverator.
See ya, brave laugh partner.
A brave.
It works!
Banana, banana.
Yeah. Okay, we'll take the boat.
I can't believe my machine created all of this!
It's so beautiful!
Are those shrimp pansies?
Flamingos!
Oh, what's that over there?
That's just a tomato.
No! I like them too. Mine, no, mine, off, mine, no.
Why am I talking to a pickle?
If you've got a craving for adventure...
Hold on, everyone!
Ah, there's a leak in the boat!
And a hunger to save the world.
You scared the jelly out of him.
Then get ready to open wide.
This ain't gonna be no picnic.
Cloudy with a chance of meatballs, too.
Rimpanzee, Steve.
Interrupt this coming attraction for a special bulletin.
This news just in concerning a 6-year-old runaway who answers to the name Big Bird.
Did you say Big Bird?
That's right, Big Bird. He is reportedly heading east for a place called Sesame Street. Sesame Street. Sorry.
Could this be the end of our fine feathered friend? No.
Big Bird!
There he is!
This can only be the beginning of the wildest goose chase of them all.
I love wild goose chases.
Now everyone's on the trail of that big yellow tail.
You're the biggest chicken I've ever seen.
Follow the laughter.
To toss salads!
Follow the music.
Tears away on this hazy going day.
And in their motion picture debut, all the celebrities from the award-winning Children's Television Workshop. Sesame Street presents Follow That Bird.
Sasuke, come right back up, okay?
Okay.
Huh? One magical day.
A goldfish.
He found a new friend.
Mom!
Her.
She sure is pretty.
Don't worry, I'll take good care of you.
I think I'll call her Ponyo.
And this amazing fish.
She might be magic.
I will be a human too.
Is getting her wish.
Huh?
Mom! She's a girl now.
Sasuke, look at me!
Ponyo!
Sasuke!
I can't believe it. She's turned into a human.
This February, when their world turns upside down.
What's wrong?
I've never seen the ocean like this.
The moon is forcing the ocean to rise.
His little friend might just become the biggest hero.
Good luck, Ponyo.
Hey, this is fun!
What is that?
Academy Award-winning director Hayao Miyazaki.
I promised Ponyo I'd take care of her.
Takes you on a new journey where wishes come true.
This is fantastic.
Dreams come alive.
Don't let go of my hand.
And where friendship saves the world.
Ready?
Let's go!
Ponyo, you're amazing.
Establish a recon post downstairs. Code Red, repeat. We are at Code Red. Recon plan, Charlie. Execute. Move! It's a
big one.
Walt Disney Pictures presents...
Star Command, come in. Do you read me?
The story of two toys. Oh,
there seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Hello?
Oh, yeah!
Ah! Headed for a showdown.
My name is Woody. This is my spot.
Ah! I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in peace.
You are a child's plaything!
You are a sad, strange little man.
And playing by their own rules.
Draw! Fuck me again!
I don't like confrontations!
Buzz, look, an alien!
Where? You're mocking me, aren't you?
Oh, impressive wingspan. Very good.
Oh, what? What? You can't fly?
Yes, I can.
Can't.
Can.
Can't. Can't. Can't.
The adventure takes off when toys come to life.
To infinity and beyond.
Toy Story.
Look out!
Can't.